Harrogate's Toy Fair brings buyers from all over the world with £1 million to spend and the most exacting customers to please, the kiddies. The samples alone are valued at more than £100,000. Any similarity here with British Railways is purely coincidental. Battery-operated toys are bound to attract attention. And dolls these days are so realistic that a man's got to be awfully careful to make sure he isn't walking out with the wrong young lady.